Alright, yo, welcome back, guys. We're getting some tough gunk. We're gonna get this mint mace, and we're gonna go destroy some termites. Hopefully get a lot more tough gunk, and be able to make everything that we need to make. Still looking for a couple super chips. One is in the stump, which is gonna be difficult, I presume, with all the black ox things running around. Another one, I presume, is going, obviously, in the termite mound. That makes sense. Still feel like we're, like, missing a random one, but I guess not. Yeah, let's take a look. All right. What is this? It's an entrance, maybe. Yeah, entrance into the hedge lab. Castle Moldork. Yeah, looks like we just got C and D left. Charcoal hot springs would be cool. I guess we get up here, that's how we get down to the field station. The jungle anthill. Oh, interesting. Okay. Let's do this. Got some slight lag. What else do we need to do? Should we make ladybug gear? Like, is that a thing? Should we do that? I don't even have enough berry chunks to make the leather for it. Supreme plating? I don't even know how to do that. Interesting. Okay. Let's check our inventory, make sure we're not holding on to a bunch of stuff, which we are. Classic us. Spicy arrows. Not necessarily. Could take the mint arrows though. Bug rubber right now. Sorry, I always forget. Alright, let's see. Oh, rust. But I can't get rust until I make this. Okay. Good, come on, bro. It's tough to see a little bit. At the meaty gnats of yesteryear. Do I work together with the spotter? Just been creepy down there, bro. Damn, no tough gunk, man. I do have Blade Master on. Interesting.
That tastes really good.
What? Hello? Supreme Marvel.
Heaping goggles equipped.
Man, it's tough to see. Oh, fuck. Back once I have a mint mace and I'll really put it to these guys.
Can't waste food.
I'm stuck. Is there a milk molar back here or something? I think I could take this. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna get these dust mites. We're good, Hoops. Perfect. These guys are everywhere. Oh, I need data. What are dust mites? What are they into? Roman temples, dust mite. And salty. Ant lions. Fire ants. Black soldier. Tick. Have I not looked at a dust mite before? Guess not. Oh, whatever, dude. take a look at our buddies, the Desmites. I've killed enough of them that I've like gotten their creature cards. I see. Ah, there we go. Stabbing. Fresh. Drops dust mite fuzz. Okay. Whoa. And so gross.
Feeling refreshed.
I can get it, bro. Good guess. All right. Oh shit. Yes, indeed. About to get up here.
I've had worse, I guess.
Hmm. Yeah, let's see if we can go tops out here. There we go. Intro. Nice. Fluffy poopa hat. Kind of cool. I wonder if it's up there. Should I have brought a dandelion with me and like floated over there? Is that the idea here? Nope, dead. Just auto-saved, so we're good. I need to bring a shit. Okay. Well. Fuck. I don't know how to get down. I think I might be stuck here. Well, this is not good. Definitely screwed here. Let me see if I can go back just a little bit. Yeah, I'll have to go do research the leather and the rope and stuff again, but I won't be stuck. Oh fuck, I'm dead. Maybe we can aggro this wolf spider. Yeah, I think so too, Hoops. This thing's fucking fast. I don't wanna. Gonna win. Got dusted. Oh, he's fucking knocked out? No way, dude. Roly Poly, are you gonna pull this one out? It's healing. Oh, no fucking way. Yes. Easy farm. Completely forgot about me. It's camping that body, though. What a douchebag. Go somewhere else, bro. Let me get them parts. Yeah, yeah. Nice, dude. Okay, now we're really vibing. It's great. Alright, time to go back to the crib. Yeah, I need that infected wolf spider. Play its part. Nothing. Straight up, right ahead, excellent. Is there an easier way to get down this? I can get a better shield out of this. Roly Poly helmet, breastplate, Roly Poly leg blades. Okay, that's pretty sick. Nice. Hair glue. Should have seen that one coming. Dust my fuzz. Still don't have any tough gunk. Really don't want to leave this place without some tough gunk. Tough gunk! Nice. Two more, dude.
Where'd you come from, Roly Poly?
Roly Poly, you crazy son of a bitch. Something's gone now. Still think I do more damage with this guy. Thank you. nice. Perform 10 perfect blocks in a row. The fuck? Nice, thanks, bro. Tough Gunk, let's go. Uno Mastered. No. Oh, Tough Gunk. The perfect time. Oh my gosh. Couldn't have drawn it up any better myself. Let's go ahead and throw that away. Go ahead and eat this. Yeah. Feeling refreshed. So gross. Oh, we're doing it big now. But I need a dandelion. Okay, Roly Poly helmet, 5 lint ropes, 5 pupa leathers, my god, oh, black ox, okay. 2, I need 8 Roly Poly parts, 7 pupa leathers, my god, yeah, go ahead and give me these leg plates, yeah. So. 2 lint rope. G2G, bro.
There's another aphid.
I need salt gloves. So make some more build another spinner. Red amp parts. Fire amp. Nice charcoal canteen. Dude. I'm just going up. Speed's good. Yeah, man, this shit's about to be ignorant. Take a back seat there. Just go test it now. Alright, so we can do 6 drops, but it has a health bar? Which I think is weird. Oh, we just need charcoal chunks. It's got a solid maze, dude. Oven. 6, 6, 6. Ooh, so we've got the Salty Morningstar, which deals salt damage. And it does a lot of damage. So it's got good stun. Great stun, actually. Good speed. So moving forward, we'll see how that works out. But for now, it's been a pleasure. Catch y'all in the next one.